Hello everyone and welcome in this tutorial about Sunshow. In this video, we'll see how to share a Sunshow project between computers and put it in a USB key or maybe in a Google Drive and see how we can make it work flawlessly. Let's jump into it with my screen. So now I have the default project, but for this video, I will create a new project, an empty one, and I will create a new folder in which I will put my Sunshow project and all the media files. I will call it shared project. Let's enter to create the folder, and now I'll have my Sunshow project files. It's where all the information about the sounds and the media are stored. Create shared project. Okay, I create the file. So currently I can see that I have my shared folder with just my project file that's almost empty. And I will put some music in this folder. I've prepared a small folder here. So I will copy them here. And now I will add these sounds to my Sunshow project. I will just drop them in my interface. Add four items. Yes, there are four musics in it. And maybe I will do some small configuration so that we see that when it's copied, it will be well done. Okay, I will save my project. Now I have a folder with both my project and my sounds. But if we see in the configuration of a given sound, we see that the path that's here is with C, and it's an absolute path in my C drive. So if I copy that now on a USB key, it won't work because it will be, for example, in the D drive. And yeah. So what I can do to fix this is simply go to Project and go to Edit. That will allow me to edit the option of my project, such as the name, but also there is the relative path that may be checked. I will do that. And now if I go back into my sound, we will see that the sound is described relative to where my Sunshow project file is. And that's perfect. That's what we want. So now I can save my project. And now this folder with my Sunshow project and with the musics, I can copy it, for example, on my USB key. Up. Okay, we'll let that copy. And now I could open it on any computer. I could simply do open and go not on my C, but I can open here. Yeah, the copy has ended. I will do it. And it will open. And now what is open is the project. If I see dans le open recent here, it's the D chair project. Okay, so that's pretty great. We can do this too with Google Drive. What I like to do is also here put my Sunshow program so that I have a key with the program and with the project. And it's great to have that on you so that you can do on any computer. You can just plug in and launch that. What to do if I have already a project but with files that are everywhere on my drive so that they are not in the same folder? There is an option. If I go in project, I have the export button. It will ask for a folder and it will put all your sounds into one folder with one folder by category. So that's nice to know. So that's it. Thank you for watching and see you soon for other videos about Sunshow.